Hello all. Today I'm going to talk something very important which will help you very much in your academic project, research and also building products. It is nothing but the Intel's DevMesh, which is expanded as Developer Mesh. I have been using this quite frequently for the past 1 year and a half, and this is very, very fruitful. There are a lot of researchers, a lot of projects, a lot of topics that have been discussed. There are a lot of groups of people who are working together in an amazing way, which is actually very, very helpful. So how do you use it is what I'm going to tell you today, and I'm pretty sure it will be very helpful for you. You can join this developer mesh by clicking this button, join now. After you log in into the website, after you get into the website, devmesh.intel.com. I repeat, devmesh.intel.com. You can do this later after the session is over, but you follow what are all the features that are available, which I'm going to explain from this beautiful collection. First option, you just click on the projects. When you click on the projects that you have in front of you, you can directly go into seeking collaborators, feature projects, code samples, or includes Intel technologies. Seeking collaborator option will let you know which are all the projects that are available, who are all the creators who are waiting for you to collaborate with them in their specific area of research. When I clicked it, you can see that these are all the people with their projects who want some collaboration to be done. You can talk to them directly and you can get in as a collaborator. And what do you get in turn? This is a huge platform. There are so many people and researchers who are using this, and Intel can also help you with Intel Innovator support as well as Student Ambassador support. And there is an option called featured projects. When you click this featured projects, these are all rated as very nice and featured by the DevMesh group, and they are all listed. You can go in detail into this project by just clicking their particular link, and you can get the complete details along with even the status, the about. About will tell you what the project is all about. They will give you even the codes in most of the projects. Working model demo will be provided in most of the projects that I have seen. It will have a video support as well, and all these things available in front of you within no time. And when you go back to the projects again, you can also see that there is an option available called as code samples. When you click the code samples, it will list you the projects which are having the code samples attached to it, which means when you want the code to be run in your machine, which are related to the titles that are given there, you can also get in touch with these people who have done it. And finally, when you come into includes Intel technologies, when you click this, if you are specific about using Intel's technologies and if you want to know about Intel technologies, this is the best option. For example, if you want to go about OpenVINO, when you click this, this will list the projects that are using Intel technologies as much as they have used. You can also use them, and they could have given you code samples as well. They could have given you reference materials. All those things will be very nicely covered, I tell you. And coming to the topics that are covered in this entire DevMesh, what are all the areas that we cover here? Android, artificial intelligence, game development, graphics and media, Intel RealSense, IoT, modern code, networking, robotics, and virtual reality. You can click any of this. For example, I'm clicking virtual reality now. When you click it, it will display the projects that are all done with virtual reality as the core concept. I'm clicking on this project right now, which is a feature project, where you can see that the project detail has been given here. What is the status of the project? How many followers are there? What is the overview? Have they published this paper elsewhere? You can see this. The complete details will be available, and this is going to definitely help you in building your project as well. And if you have a query, you can directly reach out this author by pinging them, provided you have already registered your name in this devmesh.intel.com. Coming to the next area of this website, which is very much appealing. If you want only the academic research focus, you can click this academic research. These are all academic projects that are done by some professors or student ambassadors who have been using it for a long time. And all these projects should be really, really helpful for anybody who is a student who wishes to develop their skills in this area. Now, if you want to know about the scope for the commercial development, what are the commercial projects, commercial development stuff that are available in this DevMesh, you can just click the commercial development, and all these have the scope to become commercially as a product. All these projects, it can be VR, AR, it can be IoT, it can be anything, but we have got so many products that are listed out here, which can really help you out in understanding how exactly do you build a commercial product. And there are projects, there are statuses where it is just a concept, it is under development, or it is already in market. If you want to know what are all the concepts that are being published here in DevMesh, you can just go through it to get an idea about what are all the ways that the people are thinking, and it will really help you in understanding real good stuff about technology. I tell you, when you go through this, you understand how the growth is amazingly happening in this field. And when you come to the next step, which is nothing but the role, Intel DevMesh has got the roles for black belt, which is a senior most level or superior most level with respect to Intel Software Innovators Group. So they have done a lot of stuff. They have got a lot of blogs. They have contributed a lot. They are the best. When you click the black belt, you will get the contributions that will be listed out, which are all done by the black belts. These black belts are all experts in their own areas, which are specific to Intel and non-Intel as well. You can even get in touch with them by following them, by reaching them out. All these are the projects that are done by the black belts. And next set of ambassadors are innovators. Intel has got a set of innovators available, and they are called Intel IoT innovators, Intel software innovators, all those people. So they have also published a lot of projects, and that will help you in understanding their view about the technology. All these projects are almost complete, and there are about 120 pages of contents here, which has got so many projects, at least 10 projects per page. If you look into, you've got so many projects here, and this will be really helpful for you to understand how to look into technology, where to start with, and how do you go about it. And finally, when you see, there is a huge set of student support. There is a huge set of students who are all called as student ambassadors who are working with Intel. And when you click that, the projects that are done by student ambassadors are also listed out here. That will get you an idea about how the students are thinking. And finally, we have got something called as others. There are people like normal people who have not got this black belt or innovator or student ambassador status, who can also become a member in this DevMesh. That's what I was about to tell you. And they can also publish their own projects to get a better reach to the audience and to collaborate with others. And next thing is people. When you go with people, you will have the list of people who are all connected with this DevMesh clearly. And you can even see how many followers are there, how many number of projects are there, so that you can understand their reach, and you can even list out number of activities, number of projects done, recently joined, all these cases. This helps you in collaborating, and most of them are very open to get collaborated. And when you see about the topics, these are all the topics that I told you in the beginning. We can work on game development, AI, Android, graphics and media, real sense, IoT, modern code, networking, robotics, virtual reality and augmented reality. All these are supported here. And we have got links to the videos that have been uploaded by the innovators. You can see that a lot of videos uploaded. You can just click that and see how exactly things work. And they are mostly from YouTube links. And this is done by me. You can see that there is a virus monitoring drone that we implemented. It's a bit slow right here, right now. But there are so many projects which have been uploaded every now and then. So this will help you in building up your own products. And Git links are all available. And all these together really forms this DevMesh as a most resourceful website. And when you click login, it will ask you to register first, which will not take more than 2 minutes for you to do the registration process and get it completed. I wish you guys register and then make use of this as much as you can. And there is no financial connection, there is no registration fee, nothing is there. You just come in, register, make use of the technology and the support that we have for you. Thank you very much, and if you have any questions, suggestions, inputs, please go ahead and type it in the comment section. If you have any specific query about this Intel Developer Zone and Intel DevMesh, you can reach me out. I'll be able to help you out. Thank you very much.